Hello everyone, so in this video I am going to explain about segment in Domo. How does segment work and what is the use of segment, how it is useful in our reporting. So first let me create the segment. I will go to segment and click on that. Need to give the segment name, so I want to give the segment name as a category segment. Okay. Now the filter, like what are the things we want to include in this segment. Okay, so I have given a name item category, so I will take a item category segment only. Okay, so in item category what I want to include, so I want to include all these things. So it's optional, like what are the things I want to include and what are the things I want to exclude. So this filter I have taken whatever I need to include. So here I have option what are the things I can exclude, like in this do not filter this segment by following column. So this is also another option we can apply, and we can filter out this data based on the column. So let's start with basic, then again we'll go with the advanced. So I have make a segment item category. So in this item category I have taken all the item. Okay, now let me give the card color. Okay, so let's create. Okay, segment category already exists, category new. Okay, yes, so I have created a segment. So item category, so let me add segment column, item category column. So already we can see item category. So we can see, like here we are able to see the value of item category, like per item category what count we have. Earlier it was city. Let me pull this segment here. Where is the segment? This is the segment category new. Let's put here in segment. Okay, so I have put there in segment. Now I can see the value is I have just pulled the segment, so we can see that we have equal value, like sum of cost is 282,000. I can say 282,000 in segment also. It is 282,000. Now I will show you how it will make a difference. Let me put the filter. So when I click on bootleg, then this part, the series value will change, but this segment will not change. So we can see, like now this is for bootleg value, and this series value got changed, but this segment value does not change. So it means, like we can use this segment to compare two value while changing one. Okay, so here we are able to see sum of cost for a particular bootleg compared to a particular bootleg category compared to all category. So if we have 282,000 sum of cost for all category, then we can see the for bootleg it's a 30,000. So just to compare a two matrix at a time, we can use a segment. So this is the option, like how can we use segment. And we have a many thing in segment, like what are the things we want to exclude, what are the things we want to include. So let me click on that. Sorry, this is not, this one is my segment category new. So here I have included all. So I have option to remove something and click on apply. So now when I keep bootleg, flare and high res, then it will show the sum of these three only, not all. Let me remove the filter. Now we can by using this I can compare the sum of all category with sum of only three category at a time by using a segment. And another thing is, like, when I apply a filter, then filter will be applied on this segment part, not with other like filter will be applied on series value, not on the segment value. So by using a segment, we can keep constant a segment value and can change a column, I can say any of the axis value, and we can make a comparison. So this is the use of segment in Domo. So in the next lecture I will discuss little bit more about segment, like some other option we have available. I will discuss and explain everything in the another lecture. Thank you.